A birth control battle tonight. Controversy heating up here in California over the Obama administration's new policy regarding birth control and religious-affiliated employers. KCRA3's Richard Sharp live in Sacramento, why some are so outraged. Richard?
Kelly, it's all about health care coverage that would include birth control for employees. Right now, churches are exempt. But the Obama administration made the decision that religiously affiliated entities like charities, hospitals, and schools would have to provide insurance coverage for contraception. The change President Obama wants to make to health care coverage at religious universities, hospitals, and charities has the head of the Catholic Health Care Alliance for the entire state saying this.
Think about this. This is way overstepping your bounds, and repeal it.
Since Catholics don't believe in birth control, being forced to provide it through insurance creates big problems for hundreds of religious agencies throughout the region.
It's a huge surprise because it's never happened in the history of the United States. No president has ever attempted to define what a religious organization is or isn't.
But supporters of the Obama decision, like Planned Parenthood, say this is not a religious issue. It's a health care issue.
And it's a basic health care that they should have access to in a way that's affordable to them.
Many people told KCRA3 they don't like the government telling religious charities how to do business.
I'm not affiliated with a Catholic church, but I don't think it's right that the federal government dictates specific benefits to any particular employer.
Others say the issue is so complex, there's no easy answer.
And I would hate to see any hospital or any organization lose funding for that based on their beliefs and values.
Now, the Catholic Church tells me they plan on fighting this decision with the help of lawmakers and legal challenges. The changes the Obama administration wants to make should take effect in the next year. Live in Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 319.
All right, thanks so much, Richard.